Oh, I see now here, yeah.
Okay, so.
All right, everybody, thank you for this day and all this blessing. Thank you for all those that have come this way. Thank you for the fellowship and food. Pray that you be with each one here. Forgive us of our sins, we ask in Christ's name, amen.
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 Here's a card.
Amen and dig in. Thank you.
Come here, Bubby. You want me to fix you? You don't need to. Sit right there and then I throw this way. Okay, I'll fix some chicken. You know what I think? Meat's over here.
I'm gonna get a little.
Oh, yeah. Oh, honey, I just.
Yes, you are.
I mean, I have plenty of stuff. But we get meat right here, right, Mom? Mom, what you want from me? I got it all here. Breast, loin, sausage. Michael. Come on, Mike.
There he is.
I'm sorry.
Any more? One here. This is good.
You hit me, glad to get it.
That's good, that's good. Those look like.
No, oh, I'm gonna take my hand up.
See what I tell you, Dean?
What, Dean?
Yeah, I see that. I'm glad of it. It saved me a little humiliation.
What's that?
You ain't got mad at me.
I wanted to do my Benny Keith album.
People, there's some dots.
No, he hasn't lived here.
If you rather fail.
Man.
What is that?
I didn't even hear what you said.
I didn't even hold it up.
So it's really no problem.
Been all right.
They're probably going to bother me.
Can everybody find the spot?
This has never happened to another slow in the world.
Joanne said she'd come eat up while I said I'm gonna eat now. She said, yeah, you know I can help on out. Because you're coming into town to the wedding.
I never thought about it, but for a reason.
Hey, I can't get y'all. She coming. Y'all know we are paying the bill, man. Hank, when.
Oh, please do.
I love the.
How fancy is this?
I love the.
How fancy is this in house?
No, it's for Phil Beverly.
Going back to film this report.
Going to Hank's wedding.
Yeah.
How fancy are you? No, they're not fancy at all, guys. No. Anyway, we put anybody to shame as far as fancy goes. We're the fanciest folks in the world.
Absolutely. I'm glad you appreciate that.
He said he would love for Alan to come. That's why.
For who?
Alan, he wants Alan to come.
Okay.
He wants everybody to come, but he really said he wants Alan.
Isn't that something?
What we ought to do, is get Alan to, get Alan out there representing us all.
Yeah.
We're Alan's entourage.
Coach.
Jared, you all right over there?
Is anything in there, baby?
Ma'am.
Maybe gone.
I thought you'd ask me if I wanted to call. I was gonna say, sure, I'm ready.
You wanna call?
There's diet coach in the refrigerator.
Yeah.
Oh.
There is the.
Is there a diet coach refrigerator?
Yes, sir.
Think it's too late for me to get started on it.
No, I bought diet.
Get paper starter, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
For anybody that.
You want one, Michael?
I've got one, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
It gives the appearance of, an effort being made.
No, for me, I just like to play.
No.
Diet coke, honey bun, you know what I like.
Well, I'm sitting out here with Cyrus.
I hate for y'all to eat in the heat. You were still on.
That's what I'm saying, I'm telling you.
Working every day. I'm staying in trouble. How's my love life?
Yeah.
How's your life?
Pretty what?
Pretty steady. Who called you earlier? Somebody face you?
Yeah.
Is that one of your girlfriends?
Everything.
Oh, okay. Are you not supposed to be over here?
Not here. Yeah, well, I told her I was coming.
It's got to go to the same charge.
Michael, tell the world.
Oh, okay.
I got it here on the corner of this bar right here.
The elbow's not.
Uh-uh. Okay. I'm about to end it. We'll move around a little bit.
Yeah, there's an extra chair right there by Jared.
Okay. Fine. I'm not
paying it up. Oh, we used to make up Jeff Gas sit on the end of the table because he was left-handed or left.
It's okay. We're doing pretty steady. Hang
up. What's your tank?
I think you did good.
No.
I think y'all all did good.
A little while back.
Yeah.
because of that. You can figure out, you can put less than that, you can, you know,
Did you give up?
What are you doing now?
I went to medical assistant school and finished. I'm going back to get certified about December. I quit this summer to become a nurse and producer. It's like a step up from there. It's an office assistant. We get a
shot. Oh, okay.
It's almost like a nurse, but we're not nurses. Yeah. And I think I'm just going to go ahead and go to nursing school.
Yeah.
And like get paid.
Yeah. You're right.
Who cooked this chicken?
Yeah, it's good.
Gene, this chicken is awesome. Shoot. Wonderful.
Somebody talking to me?
Yes, sir.
Is it fine?
Your chicken's talking to me.
It's awesome. It's
great.
Everything is good.
Who are you?
This is fine. That's okay. I just don't. I got a spot that don't go in doors. That salad looks good. All of it actually looks good.
Larry made that over there. Larry.
Where you going? Any preferences?
Yeah,
you want
that.
Beach.
Yeah, okay.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What are you doing now?
I just went back to work. I went to, I was off for 5 months. Enjoying it, but I didn't have any money. So I went back to a new place that hadn't opened yet, actually. It's called Kingsley Place, over on University. When he retires, I retire. I might not get a pension like him, but I'm quitting anyway.
You know, Melissa, if Jared would move over in that other chair, we could have an extra chair.
Yeah, I'm stepping
back. Just you move in that chair, baby, and slip that one around. There we go. I don't know whose dress that is, but it don't matter.
Do what? Yeah.
Y'all, we have some fantastic desserts.
Aren't y'all too hot out here?
It's not that bad. I'd like for you to come over here and cook this in. Larry said it's cooling off if you got more blankets. It's not that bad out there, really.
Yeah, it's
something
young. Well,
it's just so we can get a hold of the ball. I didn't know that.
You don't know who's trying to get a hold of the ball. it everywhere.
Good.
Real good.
You can sit down.
No, I'm going to go out there. there where they are. We're running. We're all out there swapping lives, and I don't want to get.
Obvious.
I don't want to lose the place.
We don't start back how many times you come in.
Baby, y'all just keep that there. We got more of
that. Oh, thank God. The only thing it did was just make me not feel it bad. It sure wasn't going back and quit.
Sophie just told me what happened. She did. Sophie did. Yeah, anything fancy, Sophie did. Just the basics we did.
There. Yes, sir.
I got up pretty close to the front of the line, so I'd have a better shot at second.
I come out of the freight industry, and you really have to know how to stack it.
I believe it is his third round.
You have to know how to stack it.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Well,
it's all in the stacking and looking innocent.
Oh.
Out of my eye, just laid out. I just laid out. Just laid out. I mean, I don't even try it.
Yeah.
Now, if you get up full, Mike, it's your fault.
Yeah.
If you're holding back on account of social graces, you're wasting time.
Right?
No.
You got to be the first in line.
No, I don't think
so. And make sure you go through one more time before it gets put up.
You
want to
go over there?
That's true. It usually don't last that long.
There's
some
glass. Yeah.
I ain't going to be on here.
It's out of this world. I've got to buy it now.
We used to go back in the vault. Makeup, fix that.
Charlotte, look at that pretty plate there behind me. She said, kennel soup apron.
Well, I got it now.
I got my breath. I'm going back out.
Well, Larry, I just want to tell you something from heart here.
What's that, son?
I just want you to know that, you know, we have a lot of people in this family, but I can honestly say that you're one of them.
Honestly?
Yeah.
Okay. I ought to be, man.
Yeah. Hey, Chris. You want to even count a cake? You know what? I'm going to get a piece of chocolate.
Chrissy?
She's already had it.
I know it, but can't you eat some more?
I had a spoon.
Randy, eat all the left you want from Reba Broncos and nobody's touching. What? I said chocolate cake. He asked about it. They're just scattered around and there's a buttermilk pie, apple pie.
Filet gumbo.
food was certainly delicious in there.
You ain't giving up, are you?
No, you don't.
I had a couple of more tomatoes.
Not giving up my gun. I don't have shit.
You waited in somebody's face.
Well,
that'll say a lot. Gene,
drive.
Gene,
drive.
You need a gun.
Just shoot through the hole.
And I said, I've got a flashlight. And he said, what does that have to do with it? I said, I'm down in my stomach. He said, I
that's right. Let me tell you what, Jane. You got to hear what it is. You remember that. Did they try to get that first? She'd say, I am so glad. They said, everything's me.
I could take that one step farther, one I heard, but I'm not going to.
This guy, I hate one ass. He just got that
one. Hey, y'all. Now, sitting over here telling jokes like that, you know the morals and pride this family has. Cherry, whatever.
Well, I didn't hear all of it.
No. I said the first pitch.
state, you call Carol and said, you better send the Poker here right now. So the Poker Bell Clinton Med had passed. And the Poker said, all my life I've been waiting to meet the large mayor. And Bill said, so wait about 30 minutes too late.
Too late. See, that's where I'm going. I'm not with y'all anymore. I mean, I'm orbiting. So, when y'all start driving back to hard life, don't. Hey, Manny.
Ken! Come here,
Ben. Did you make one?
It was chocolate.
Put one down.
It's cold.
Charlotte can make the best buttermilk pie.
Can you?
Yeah, she makes them.
I know, right?
You'll have to teach me.
Do you have a lay out?
Charlotte.
Crazy day. Just like she had.
I can't help it. That's too bad. Too bad. I knew I should have brought a new shirt. We better come back.
When y'all pull out,
you know, I never have to tear them around.
She can stop.
Austin, man.
Sneaking up on you?
Well, I didn't know you was here.
Yes, ma'am.
Glad to see you, baby. Well, I said that's my watchdog.
That's a good dog.
A good watchdog, too. Bark like that. Okay.
How are you?
I'm fine, y'all. How about a Coke or something?
No, we're fine.
Diet Coke.
We hate to come in so late. We just had a hard time breaking loose.
Oh, you didn't tell me nothing. We got out of the business.
And Barbara was there, and Melissa's family, and...
Y'all sit down. Y'all can sit in here better.
Okay.
Well, no, boy. You go ahead.
Did Kathy leave?
Said she wasn't been around y'all for nothing. Brian, with that new baby. He always acts silly.
Here,
just sit. No, I want to show you her when Barbara sang a sad song. Look how she cries. She wants to cry. And she's...
Well, Kathy
had
a
little baby.
Yeah, she did.
Real good. Officially retired.
Have to get up in the morning. I wish y'all would drink something.
God, I could.
We really are so.
I might could take a glass of water.
That is so precious. That looks just like Gordon.
Oh, Gordon.
Did you make that?
No, I made some like that, but
Barbara give me that.
Yeah, I made some.
But Gordon's little boy, he looks stuffed.
Now who is that with them?
Shelby's.
Oh.
She's holding her little
hand.
Holding her hand.
That dog, where is there? Kathy took her dog left.
Okay.
Here's Sherry with her baby. She said, I didn't know I could let her.
Come on. Come on. Can he get up here?
Yeah.
He's really good.
But he's a fat boy. Come here, fat boy. I'm laughing. This is my little mama dog. Mark, he's a kind of
excuse me.
Why don't y'all have a coat?
No, I'm fine, y'all.
You may be fine, but somebody else might
might not be.
In other words,
yeah, I love all these pictures. I don't ever get to see anybody.
I need another house to put them in.
I know, but garden.
Boy, but I have got albums and albums full of whole garden. Heard about somebody in Nebraska had some instruments, see what they wanted to sell. So he decided he'd try to rent him a bus and go. Well, see, he got a video of the pictures of all. Man died, and his sister didn't know what to do with it. And somebody knew about it. He got 3 hours sleep going up there driving to the woods.
Where'd he go?
About somewhere in Nebraska. And come back, drove all that, Jerry said, 900 miles to get that stuff.
Did he get it?
Yeah. I don't know what it looks like.
Somebody died and had a lot of equipment or something?
Yeah. He said stuff that Randy would buy.
Oh.
Music instruments.
Gene is the one. He was talking to Mike tonight about all the different things.
Mike's got beautiful black hair.
Doesn't he? Well, and lots of it.
Well, I wish I had it. I never will forget when I thought about one night, I said, I believe I'll dye my hair. Everybody was dying their hair. So I went and got me some black stuff. I went home and I walked. And I don't know, something happened, but Glenn said it looked like a big smoke hit in a cotton patch and exploded. It went just like a skunk. Right down in the middle. And I had to work that way. You ever hear from old Harold White?
I seen Harold about 2 years ago, I guess. And did you know his sister, his two sisters and his nephew, you know, when they got killed? They got carbon monoxide and then that old shrimp boat. That was a long time ago. But anyway, since then he had two sons and a daughter with Marie. That was his second wife. And then that girl had a baby and they was living there with Harold. And that girl got, his daughter got killed in the car wreck. And then, of course, Harold is raising that baby.
Well, that's a lot of tragedy in one family.
But he is, he's almost blind. He's got, like, cataracts that they can't do something about, I don't know. And I talked to Marie this spring, his wife, and said he gets up every day and goes fishing. But said he can't see too good. He just had his one board, right?
See, hair. I mean, gee, you remember the 19 South was on the way to the doctor.
Was who? And what happened?
Harold White.
Harold, yeah, he ate over somewhere in Bowdoin, ate some.
Oh, you can tell him.
No, sir.
Yeah.
Tell it.
Is it okay?
Yeah, sure.
Well, Sarah's one here and said that Harold White was dying.
Yeah,
come in your house.
No, he was down at Mr. House.
Oh.
And Team, you stayed out there with him, didn't you?
Yeah, I was in the car.
So when he died, there'd be somebody. Cyrus said he's dying, and we'd run him to the hospital with him. And I went out to tell him goodbye. He was dying. And was that when he started that?
Yeah. He ate some bad food over in Bowser City. And it tore him up.
Yeah, you didn't remember.
I didn't know.
No, I didn't tell you. But anyway, they run up to an emergency room.
And old Albert Bickle was
that. Dr. Bickle was the one that was on me. He waited for him to come back
to tell her she don't need pants to wipe. Y'all brought him back, didn't you?
And what did he do? He just had diarrhea or something?
No, gas.
Yes. And he floated out there, and it, well, all the way up there. We got right up there with the window down that car. Then we got there, he filled that merch room up with gas, no alcohol. And said, my gosh.
Yeah, no.
I didn't ever hear this story.
I never will forget it. We waited. My mom and all of us waiting for them to come and tell us, you know, he'd get all of that food.
As he was rolling around in the back of that car. And already smelled, did he?
Yeah. I said, woo! I never will forget that after that night.
Well, you went out to tell him goodbye. Did he start farting then?
Yeah.
He had already.
But I thought he was dying. I did.
So well, just the way he smelled.
No, I didn't smell a thing then. I just was telling her I didn't. Think a lot of her. But Team Cyrus run in and said he was dying out there. And Team was with him. Did he use the phone there or calling ahead?
No, we just,
then why did y'all stop to tell he was dying?
I don't remember what the